Hare Krishna. So here is a very interesting story from the life of Radhanath Swami. Radhanath Swami, as a young spiritual seeker, back in the 1970s, came to Vrindavan and he stayed at the ashram of Bhavan Maharaj, a senior disciple of Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati. After a few days, an American boy called David also came to the ashram, to whom Radhanath Swami became good friends. After a few days later, five very prominent disciples of Bhavan Maharaj, headed by a devotee called Jagannath, came from Bangladesh to stay in the ashram. When these devotees saw that David had a camera in his hand, they got very excited, because in Vrindavan, camera was something very rare. So they all posed in front of the temple, in front of the ashram, and told David, "Please take our photograph." David confessed to Radhanath Swami that he had only one shot in the reel. These were the days of reel cameras, not digital cameras, and he had to keep this shot for something more important. So they all decided, Radhanath Swami and David decided, to make a show, just to make a sound of that click of their photograph and to cheat these devotees. So they just imitated the click and the day continued as usual. The next day, Radhanath Swami observed that Jagannath was standing alone and crying. He asked his friend, "Why is Jagannath crying?" And this friend told Radhanath Swami, "It's because of you. Because you cheated on us. Because you all acted very duplicitously. That is why he's crying." Radhanath Swami went and asked forgiveness to Jagannath. That time Jagannath told Radhanath Swami that this is not the way a devotee acts. A devotee is very simple. Lord Chaitanya's taught us, "Trinadapi sunichena taroreva sahishnana amanina manadena kirtaniya sadahari." Lord Chaitanya has taught us to respect everyone. To respect everyone means not to act in a duplicitous way. To be very simple. I am crying not because of me. I am crying because of you. You have not understood what a good devotee is. So this quality of being simple is very important. Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati, the spiritual master of Srila Prabhupada, would say saralata or simplicity is a very, very important Vaishnav quality, a quality every sincere devotee and spiritual seeker should have. What does simplicity mean? Among the many definitions of simplicity, one definition is simplicity means no duplicity, no double role. What is inside is what is outside. You don't wear masks in front of people. You are very honest and straightforward in your behavior. So this kind of simple heart is what pleases Krishna. One time, a boy came to Gautam Rishi and told Gautam Rishi that, "I want to take admission in your Gurukul. I want to be your disciple." Gautam Rishi asked this boy, "What is your caste?" The boy said, "I don't know. I'll go and find out." He came back to his mother and asked his mother, "Gautam Rishi is asking me, what is my caste?" The mother told this boy, "I have associated with so many men. I really don't know who your father is and what your caste is." So this boy, very honestly, in a simple way, straightforward way, came and told Gautam Rishi, "This is what my mother told me. I don't know what my caste is." Gautam Rishi told him, "You are a Brahmana." Because Brahmana means simple, straightforward. No hiding, no cheating. And therefore, Gautam Rishi made this boy into his disciple and gave him knowledge. On the other hand, you have the example of Karna in the Mahabharata. Karna goes to Parshuram, and in order to gain the knowledge of Brahman Vidya, the Brahmastra Vidya, Karna actually tells a lie to Parshuram, which clearly shows that Karna was not a very simple person. And in the start of the Gita, you have the example of Dhritarashtra. Dhritarashtra uvacha, "Dharmakshetre Kurukshetre Samaveta Yuyutsavaha Mamaka Pandavaschaiva Kim Akurvata Sanjaya." The first slok of the Gita very clearly shows the duplicitous behavior of Dhritarashtra. Even though he's asking Sanjay, "After my sons and the sons of Pandu have assembled on this battlefield of Kurukshetra, what did they do?" The question appears to be a very innocent and a simple question. But behind that question is a great duplicitous heart of Dhritarashtra. Dhritarashtra is actually wanting to know, "Have my children compromised the war? because of the beautiful, powerful, pious atmosphere of Kurukshetra? Or have the Pandavas run away from the battlefield and got to the forest? So even though apparently it appears to be a simple question, Dhritarashtra is not simple. Therefore, in order to achieve Krishna's mercy, cultivating simplicity is very important. Srila Prabhupada, the founder Acharya of ISKCON, would always say, Krishna consciousness is simple for the simple and complicated for the complicated. So understanding God, practicing bhakti, if you have a simple heart, like the Vrajavasis, the process of bhakti will be simple. But if our heart is filled with duplicity and complexity, the process of bhakti will be very difficult. Krishna stands in a threefold, bending, crooked form. But he doesn't like people who have a crooked heart. Krishna enters the heart of people whose heart are straight, simple and free from duplicity. So this is something that's very important for us to meditate on, to live a life of simplicity, free from duplicity.